थैंक यू गाइस, थैंक यू। ओके वी हैव उलिया, एक मिनट रुको बाबा। हाँ अभी तो हाँ गिर रहा था इसमें।
We have okay. to support each other, no?
Yes, thank you, Uliya.
And this story is about this. This movie is about this because earlier we were talking about we have to speak to the men as well, not only to the women, because women are talking, but they need the men's support, right? So this movie is also a very strong message for men because they are right there, hand to hand, right, with us. So it's a strong message and it's a good example for men, this movie as well. It's for all of us because this community includes women and men. We're equal, right? So we have to do everything together equally.
Wow.
So, yeah.
Superb. किसी को भी क्यों ना की अगर बात करें क्वेश्चन आंसर की तो आप लोग प्लीज़ उलिया से क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं। पूरे प्रोड्यूसर्स यहाँ मौजूद हैं बिकॉज बहुत सारे लोग जब स्टार्ट नहीं हुआ था उसके पहले मेरे से पूछ रहे थे क्वेश्चंस। तो मैंने कहा भाई रुक जाओ, डायरेक्टर आ रहे हैं, प्रोड्यूसर आ रहे हैं, उलिया आ रही हैं। एनी वन फ्रॉम प्रेस,
प्रेरणा आपके ठीक सामने, प्रशांत ईटीवी से। जब ये टाइटल आया और जिस तरह से अभी आप लोगों ने बात रखी, फिल्में आइडिया होती हैं हम सभी जानते हैं, तो ये आइडिया सबसे पहले जब आपसे बताया गया तो क्या वो एक लाइन का आइडिया था, क्या चीज़ें थीं और क्या चीज़ सबसे ज़्यादा आपको इस कहानी के बारे में छू गई आपको?
जी, सबसे पहले मेरा शुरू से एक इंक्लाइनेशन रहा है कि मैं सोशल सब्जेक्ट्स पे फिल्म बनाना पसंद करती हूँ। मैं बना रही हूँ और बना रही थी शुरू से ही। ऑल द सब्जेक्ट्स आई हैव बीन अटैच्ड टू हैव बीन सोशल एंड फॉर द कंट्री। सो व्हेन प्रेम एंड आई काइंड ऑफ इंटरेक्टेड, आई नो प्रेम फ्रॉम क्वाइट सम टाइम एंड ही एंड आई मेट and then there was this discussion on a story and which spoke about the sexual misconduct of women on the women and jo rape jo bahut hi iske bare mein mujhe kya bolna hai I don't know because na ye mudda hai na ye koi social event hai na ye koi social baat hai bahut 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 bada gambhir problem hai hamare desh ka worldwide ek problem hai so ye subject jaise hi samne aaya maine immediately apne partner se baat kiya aur maine immediately sabse baat karke immediately on kar diya ki let's we should make this film it's very important एंड टाइटल बिकॉज ये बहुत ही सुंदर फिल्म भी है। देर इज गीता, देर इज लॉर्ड कृष्णा, देर शी, सो इट्स हर लॉन्च, देर आर लॉट ऑफ प्लेयर्स लाइक आई सेड एंड वेरी सून वी विल रिवील टू यू अबाउट दैट।
हाय प्रेम, हाय प्रेम, आई वांट टू आस्क यू हियर, दिस इज बेस्ड ऑन अ ट्रू इंसिडेंट यू सेड राइट, सो हाउ आई मीन इज इट लाइक आई मीन इज देयर ऑल फैक्ट्स और यू हैव आल्सो इंक्लूडेड सम फिक्शन इनटू इट, आई मीन हाउ हैव यू गॉन अबाउट मेकिंग दिस?
Well, it is inspired by that for sure. I wouldn't like to deny that. And like I said, when I was going through it, there were some points of the stories that I was seeing moved me quite a bit. And then I decided to write it. But yes, in real life, usually what happens, there are many cases that have happened up north, and there have not been justice given to those women who are going through this. More than justice, it's also, they've not even looked upon as a case. That is what really shook me up as a writer. And then when I researched it, I got to know that there are a million unregistered cases in this country. And someone needs to voice them out. Like in our film, there is this very important thing that Jimmy takes over as a man, fighting for all those women whose cases have not been registered but have gone through this, going through some kind of sexual harassment or rape or even marital rape for that matter, is dealing with your conditioning. So this film deals with the conditioning of the woman post an incident and of the man who does it. It doesn't happen out of the blue. It is deep rooted. So we talk about that, where there says that let's name shame the rapists. Let's do that, because when we start that movement, maybe not today, but a couple of years later, maybe sometime later, we will be able to make a difference. That's why.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, hello, ma'am. Yeah, ma'am. This my question is to Mr. Prerna and Mr. Arjun, both of you. I want to know about the collaboration between Uliya Mentor and Jimmy Shergill. How did this come about and your views on it?
Well, ma'am, I did speak about it a little earlier. The film that we're about to make, just to remind you again that, you know, we've we've been very fortunate, Prerna and I, to have films in the past which were Toilet Ek Prem Katha, or films like Padman, and even others that we've been associated with, very, very strong social messages which in their own small way have made an impact. And we're fortunate to be associated with a medium which has a large reach, and especially in our country. So once again, I look at it as destiny, that it's come to us. You know, these are films. Prem came to us, and he happened to have this thought about this film. Prem and I have had this discussion so many times that this is actually something that's come from the Almighty. You know, it's, I don't give him credit to write this film or this idea. It's such a beautiful and important, relevant topic today. And strangely so, it's not that we knew this movement is coming about. It's come about, and we were just about finishing writing and starting to shoot a film which is absolutely about the movement, which is being spoken about across the country. So that's about the film. But your question about Ulia, when we had this idea, we couldn't think of anyone better than her. I mean, look at her. She's so pretty, you know, and the title says Radha Kyu Gori Mai Kyu Kala, and it's amazing. She's not even Indian, and but the title is as Indian as it is, and it's so relevant still, and so perfect with her, such a pretty lady that we have, and Jimmy's such a great actor. The part that he's meant to play in this film, we think he'll nail it, and we're fortunate to have him on our film.
Hi, this is Mayur here from Sinistan.com. Congratulations to all of you, especially Ulia. My question is to Ulia, like, obviously this is a very relevant film, and rape is one of the social ills that plague this country. And we had a Nirbhaya in 2011 and 2012. So during that time, obviously, you know, a lot of tourists were scared to come to India, because given the way the impact of that brutal rape. And I think you came around India, I think, post that. So before you arrived into this country, like, I'm sure you must have read about these horrible rapes. And like, what are the apprehensions when you came to India? Like, my brother, he's married to a Polish, and she doesn't want to come to India because she's so scared reading news of these rapes. So just your observation of India before you arrived here.
Yes, I was, as my character, I was very fascinated about India, about the Indian culture, and I was really connected to it. So I think the love for the Indian culture and the love for India was much bigger than all these cases, because India is much more than that. I mean, of course, everywhere in the world these cases are happening, and unfortunately, yes, here in India are happening more. But that doesn't define a nation, right? I mean, we don't have to be scared of that. We have to fight against it. We have to take action. So this movie is about this, about taking action, doing something about it, and not letting this kind of incidents, unfortunate events, incidents, to change your life completely. Because you can do something about it. You can do something about it immediately after that, and your whole life. If you have support from people around you, you can have more power to it, for it. So, yes, answering to your question, my love for India and for the Indian culture was much bigger than this news. And I think India has so much to offer. India can do so many things, because there are so many passionate people and so many kind people here in this country. Mm-hmm. And they can really change something.
But was it easy for you to, like, to say yes to such a role? You know, it's like your first...
You know, I was so surprised when Prem and Prerna came with this offer. I was very, very surprised. I didn't know how to react. But then I've heard the script. I heard the message. The most important thing is the message of this movie. So I felt there is something. I believe in things which are connected. I believe that something happens for a reason. So since they came to me for with this offer, I said there's something about it. There is a connection. I feel really connected with the subject. I feel really connected with the character that I'm playing, because she's also a foreigner who is in love of the Indian culture, who is a strong girl, and she doesn't want to give up. And I'm that kind of a girl. So I feel this movie really has a good message. I feel the Indian movies are so special because they all the time come with a good message, with something to learn from it. So I'm really, honestly, I feel very proud and humbled to be part of this project, which deals with such an important issue that India is facing today.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Prem, aapke right here. Amit from Dainik Bhaskar. Prem, jo matlab ye is film ka topic hai aur jo is film ka title hai, to matlab seedha hard hitting title kyun nahi rakha aapne?
Ye film well, mudda jo hai wo of course hamare desh ka hai, conditioning ka hai, problem ka hai, lekin jo film hai wo faith ke bare mein hai. Ek faith jo aapko apne upar hai, किसी सिचुएशन से ऊपर उठने का एक फेथ, अपनी स्पिरिचुअलिटी पर. जो ये किरदार हैं, ये कृष्ण भक्त हैं, बचपन से फॉरेन लेडी हैं, लेकिन उनका जो विश्वास है वो नहीं हिलता. सो इससे बेहतर टाइटल मुझे नहीं लगा कि इस फिल्म के लिए होगा. हार्ड हिटिंग टाइटल हो सकता था, ऑफ कोर्स यस, बट हमारी फिल्म ऐसी फिल्म नहीं है कि आपको वहाँ पर बिठाकर कुछ कहने की ज़रूरत है कि आप ख़राब हैं, ऐसी है नहीं. सर ये कहती है कि आप इससे ऊपर उठ सकते हैं, अगर यदि मैं उठ सकता हूँ तो आप भी उठ सकते हैं. लाइक अगर रेप जैसी कोई हादसा आपके साथ होता है तो उसके बाद भी एक ज़िंदगी है, और वो ज़िंदगी कहीं ज़्यादा खूबसूरत है उस इंसिडेंट से. तो उस इंसिडेंट को अपनी ज़िंदगी ना बनाए, तो वो मैसेज बहुत ब्यूटीफुल है, तो इसलिए टाइटल.
राधा इंडियन कल्चर के मतलब रूट्स में पाई जा मतलब हैं
जी,
उनकी कहानियाँ हैं. तो मतलब राधा की खोज में मतलब रूट्स के बजाय रोमानिया क्यों चले गए आप?
नहीं, ऐसा नहीं है. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. ये टाइटल बड़ा प्यारा है फिल्म के लिए, और लाइक जैसे प्रेरणा ने थोड़े समय पहले कहा था, ये लेयर्ड है. ये टाइटल इसलिए नहीं है क्योंकि कहानी कृष्ण राधा की है, ऐसा नहीं है. ये लेयर्ड इसलिए है क्योंकि जब आप फिल्म देख कर उठेंगे वहाँ से, तो आपके मन में एक थॉट आएगा, राधा क्यों गोरी मैं क्यों काला, और वो फिल्म देखने के बाद ही आपको समझ में आएगा कि ये टाइटल क्यों. बिकॉज जैसे मैंने कहा, ये किसी एक इंसान या एक व्यक्ति के बारे में नहीं है, ये हमारे भारत देश के बारे में है, जो हमें इतने सारे संस्कार देती है, हमें गीता से परिचित कराती है. शायद कहीं हम वो भूल चुके हैं, तो वो अवेकन करता है, दैट्स इट अंदर.
और यूलिया क्या कुछ कर रहे हैं कैरेक्टर को मत प्रिपेयर या उसके स्किन में जाने के लिए? कितना गीता उन्होंने पढ़ा है या क्या कुछ कर रही हैं वो?
Please repeat the question, I missed it. In the process, yeah. It's happening, yeah. It's happening. I've heard, of course, many of the stories. I'm familiar with some of the stories from the mythology, and now I'm reading every single word from there. I'm getting more and more and more familiar. Of course, I visited more temples. I was doing this actually in my first visit in India. I remember I went to Rishikesh. It was one of the most beautiful experiences that I ever had. I felt like I was floating on those trees. I was so happy. That place has something special. That place has something so divine. And I remember I visited all the temples, and I went into ashrams, and I spent there for a few days. So I understand very well this character, because I could connect with the love and the devotion that you have for the divinity. So that I liked it very much. And I think this character is so beautiful. I fall in love with it once I heard about it and her whole journey. And it's such a life transforming journey and such a good example for everyone, I think.
यूलिया, रोमानिया के मुकाबले मतलब इन कंपैरिजन टू रोमानिया, इंडिया में आपने क्या पाया है कि मतलब विमेंस की स्थिति कितनी अच्छी बुरी या एट पार है रोमानिया के मुकाबले? एज फार एज इक्वालिटी एंड एवरीथिंग एल्स.
आई फील समहाउ वी ऑल शेयर द सेम काइंड ऑफ need for love, for respect. So this we have in common. We all want the same kind of respect and love and appreciation. So I feel somehow we're going towards this. I mean, I feel I live here and I'm part of this culture right now. So yeah, we're going towards that somehow, I feel. Yeah,
Yulia?
We're going towards that.
Yulia, Russell De Silva, you're from Movieified. My question about your Bollywood acting debut is that it's a very topical film, like we all agree on, and kudos for you for doing this and the entire team. But given your friendship with the Khan family also, would you say that this film happened to you, or would you have you had intended for a more mainstream acting debut in the Hindi film industry?
You know, I came to India not to act, not to sing, not to do anything. I had my own career in Romania. I was doing very well for myself. I was very happy doing that. It's just that life somehow takes you in a place, makes you meet some people which become very special. And then your life, your whole life change, and your priority change, and your whole life gets a different path. So this happened to me. I never thought that I'm gonna be here today talking to you about a movie that I'm gonna be part of. So everything was a surprise, but in the same time, I'm so open to all the challenges and surprises, you know, because that makes you grow, that makes you know yourself better, that makes you feel, a better person in the end, because all these experiences are helping you to become a better person. So I embrace all these experiences. I don't have, like, dreams of becoming, I don't know, a super Bollywood actress or something. I never had. But I like what I do. I do it 100%. I put 100% in it. I do it with my heart. I will never do something that I don't believe in it and I don't, you know, trust, because we all have that in our gut, you know? So I feel I will do whatever makes me happy, whatever makes me grow. So this is a movie that I feel will, it will bring a lot of experience, life experience, and a lot of knowledge. And I'm so happy I can have this opportunity of learning much more about the Indian culture and knowing, because when you know it from inside, it's different. Now I will experience much more being a Krishna devotee, right? So I feel this is such a beautiful experience, and I'm very grateful for that.
And now that you have done this, would you be pursuing more acting ventures in the industry?
I don't know what will happen. I really enjoy this. I enjoy my acting classes. I feel it's, yeah, really. I mean, it's a journey that I really enjoy it. Like the music it is. The same, I never thought that I would start singing. So in Romania, I was a TV host. Of course, I acted in the theater, in a musical. But again, I've done it for my heart, for my own pleasure, you know, not to gain some awards or to gain some, I don't know. Not for that. I've done it only for my heart. So whatever I will do it for my heart.
Anyway, Jimmy Shergill Lucknow mein shoot kar rahe hain. इस कारण से वो आ नहीं पाए हैं, लेकिन अगर कोई क्वेश्चन पूछना चाहे तो जरूर उनसे पूछ लिया जाएगा. लाइव देख रहे हैं इस समय वो. एनीवे, एक लास्ट क्वेश्चन लेंगे. एनीवन, कोई और है? प्रेम से एक सवाल पूछना चाहते हैं. ओके प्रेम,
आइए. ज्योति
जी. जी ज्योति जी, बोलिए.
मैंने ये फिल्म हिंदी फिल्म बना रहा हूँ. मैं अपने लोगों के लिए बना रहा हूँ, जो मेरे देश के लोग हैं. ये फिल्म बनाने का मेरा लक्ष्य ये नहीं है कि मैं सुपर हिट या ब्लॉकबस्टर पिक्चर बना रहा हूँ. ये फिल्म बनाने का लक्ष्य सिर्फ इतना है कि अगर मैं आपके दिल को छू सकूँ तो इनाफ है. तो दिल को छूने के लिए लैंग्वेज की ज़रूरत नहीं होती, वो ऐसे ही छू लेता है अगर पिक्चर अच्छी होती है. तो दैट्स इट. यूलिया का जो कैरेक्टर है फिल्म में वो हिंदी का बोलता है, बट क्योंकि वो फॉरेनर हैं तो वो हिंदी एक्सेंट में बोलती है. सो वही चाहिए मुझे. लाइक जैसे वो बोल रहे थे कि आप ने सोचा था कि आप फिल्म में एक्टिंग करेंगे. मैंने नहीं सोचा था कि मैं यूलिया के साथ काम करूंगा. बट इस फिल्म के लिए आई कैन टेल यू दिस मच कि जब आप फिल्म देखकर निकलेंगे तो इससे बेहतर कास्ट नहीं है, बिकॉज ये बहुत जेन्युइन है कास्ट. और ये बिल्कुल प्रपोजल टाइप पिक्चर नहीं है, ये बहुत हार्टफेल्ट पिक्चर है. जी नहीं जी, ये थोड़े साल पुरानी कहानी है.
यूलिया, वन क्वेश्चन, वन क्वेश्चन. डू यू सपोर्ट मी टू मूवमेंट एंड डू यू हैव एनी स्टोरी अबाउट रिलेटेड दैट?
ऑफ कोर्स आई सपोर्ट इट. इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड वेरी सीरियस मैटर. सो वी आई थिंक वी ऑल शुड ट्रीट इट वेरी सीरियसली. Because, you know, sometimes this movement can be misused. So we have to be very responsible. Every action that we do has a result which can affect some other people which probably are going through a very bad phase because of this. They are suffering a lot because of this. So we have to be very responsible when we go into this movement, you know. Yes, of course, I support it. I think women should speak. Women should come out and speak and say the truth. They should not be afraid. Even this movie, it's about this, about saying, name and shame the, yeah exactly, the rapist, in our case, in our movie. But the same thing is happening with Me Too movement, right? So we have to take the responsibility for this. So it's a very serious matter. We don't have to make joke out of this. So it will be very unfortunate, slowly, this to become like a joke, to be misused. So we have to be very careful what we do because it's a very sensitive matter. People are suffering because of this a lot. So please be very responsible.
Yeah, what question over here?
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, this side. Last question. On your right, sir. On your left. Yeah.
Sir, last show?
Yeah, sure. So my question is, Radha Krishna is like, you know, it's a world over everywhere. You find devotees all over the world. So are you releasing this film all over the world? That you said it's touching my heart, so I'm doing it in Hindi. So, but lakhs and millions of devotees are all over the world. So how you are planning for that?
Sir, उन्होंने बोल दिया है हिंदी ऑडियंस के लिए बनाई है, चाहे देश में रहे चाहे विदेश में, सब लोग देख सकते हैं.
ऑडियंस तो ऑल ओवर वर्ल्ड में.
हाँ, तो वो बोल रहे हैं ना.
जैसे मैंने कहा कि हमारी देश की पिक्चर है, हमारे देश के लिए है. बट ये हमारी देश की पिक्चरें आजकल सब जगह जा रही हैं.
Yes.
तो ये भी जाएगी.
थैंक यू गाइस. थैंक यू, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. थैंक यू गाइस. डिनर एंड साथ में. थैंक यू, लेके जाइएगा.